So Gretzky, 894 goals. Ovie sitting at 632. He's got 25 goals through 30 games this season. You can see 632 career goals. We keep the stat of the night rolling here. He's had 50-goal seasons, or a 50-goal season this year would put his career mark at 657. So that means 237 goals shy of Wayne Gretzky at the start of next season, if he has a 50-goal season this year. So then Ovie would have to average 40 goals over the next six seasons to break the record. 33 years old, easier said than done. We show you 40 or more goal seasons for players aged 34 or older. Johnny Busick, Timu Solani, done it twice. Just a handful of other guys have done it once. So not a whole lot of history there, which means it's hard to do. But at Ovie, at age 33, and the way this guy can score, do you think it's possible?
I think it's clearly possible. If I ran a model out, I would probably project seven more seasons for him to do it. That would drive him down into the 30s. Can he average in the mid to high 30s for seven more seasons? If he keeps having as much fun as he is right now, he absolutely can. How do you have a lot of fun in the National Hockey League? It's real easy, Torch. You know this one like the back of your hand. You go around, you kick everybody's butt during the regular season. That's a lot of fun for players, and nobody has more fun than Ovechkin, in my opinion. We saw it last year on his run to the Cup. But if the Washington Capitals can continue to field the type of elite team they have, what seems like forever now, then I absolutely think he can accomplish this. But if the team drops, I think that's going to force him out of the game a little bit earlier, because I don't think he's a guy that's going to hang around unless he's really enjoying it.
Is this team built for the winning down the road?
I think next three or 4 years, for sure. You know, some young guys still, because Kuznetsov's still young. I mean, they got some young guys that still are coming around, Varana, and, you know, I think he's got a chance. I mean, Busick's 60s, 70s, 80s there, and then Solani's 90s, 2000s, so we need another guy from 2010 up.
You're right.
Just think records are made to be broken. And you see it every day. I mean, the 4 minute, 4.5 minute mile. And,
yeah. You know, so did you ever think this one would be broken, though?
No. Even when you guys mentioned it in the meeting today.
Yeah. So even like 3 hours ago, you didn't think it was going to be.
But I, you know, if he does stay healthy and what Lott said, I think he can do it, because he's a great goal scorer and he gets a lot of goals in the power play.
All right. Better research 50. Said seven more seasons would mean 34 goals per season.
There you have it. My math is off. But I was close.
Yeah, but Benny's got a calculator, abacus.
That's all 238.
Right. We're calculating our head as we sit here.
Yeah,
but still,
it's about to pop. The fact that we're having that conversation just shows you, wow.
If he gets 50 this year, unless my math is off, I think that would be his eighth 50-plus goal season.
Wow, impressive.
And right now he's at a pace that's better than any season that he's ever had in this league. That's incredible to me
at this age. Start that we saw him get off to last year, too,
right,
was unbelievable. It was like 10 goals in like five games or something crazy like that.
So that can happen. To go this deep into the season and to be, you know, there's so much pressure right now, particularly from Line A, and obviously Austin Matthews is leading the goals per game race
right now. Does that motivate him, though?
Yes, I think it does. Yeah. I absolutely think it does. I think these young bucks push him. I think he wants to be king of the hill.
He's not passing the torch just yet.
No, he's not passing any torch to anybody just yet. He wants to be the man. He loves it. I think if anybody has the mentality to really, truly want to go on and break a record like this, I think it's Alex Ovechkin.
All right, seven more years, 34 goals per season. And maybe we'll sit here one day and talk about a record that was meant to be broken.